It's almost Black Friday, and that means a lot of shops are gonna do sales. Some shops have already started, and some shops actually wait until Friday. But I got some deals for you right here. Because I love helping streamers, these deals will be relevant to streamers. If you're a gamer, some of these deals will be relevant, others won't because they're more for content creation. Let's start off with the first deal, the GoPro Hero 7. Also the second deal, that's the GoPro Hero 9, because they're both in huge discounts on Amazon right now. I want to let you know that all the links are down below in the description. Most of them are affiliate links. If they go to Amazon, they are affiliate links. You won't be paying extra, but I will get a revenue share when you buy something. I could be promoting literally anything in this video, but I picked things that are relevant to content creation, just because those would be things I would use myself. I love using my Nintendo Switch for streaming, however, it doesn't have too much space to save games on. If you have a ton of games like me, you really want to have a micro SD card, they're in sale right now. You can also use them for other things related to content creation. Really depends on what kind of devices you have and work with. What I'm filming this with right now is the Canon M50. I did not find a deal for that yet. However, you need an SD card for this camera. And the one that I'm using literally right now is on sale, and I'll leave that one down below in the description. The fifth deal is the Chromecast Ultra plus Stadia controller. If you're from the Netherlands, they are sold out here. However, I saw that they were still available in America. That comes for a deal for like $22 or $29, which is like super insane already for the Chromecast Ultra, but you're getting a free Stadia controller. You don't have to buy Stadia to use it. It's just a free controller you get with Chromecast that's cheaper. Talking about things from Google, the Google Nest Mini is also in sale. We got them here in the house. I don't know if you can see it in the shot, there's one right there. And I love them. I love to talk to them and let them turn on the light. Next up are the Affinity programs. Affinity is an alternative for like Adobe programs like Photoshop, Illustrator, and iDesign. iDesign, I think it's called iDesign. But they are way cheaper, as like for Adobe programs, you pay per month. And for Affinity programs, you just pay one time. And with most of these programs, it's already cheaper to buy the whole Affinity program than it is to buy, for example, Photoshop for a month. Yeah. I love using them myself. They're super easy to use. They kind of work the same as Adobe programs, to be fair. So don't worry if you think you can't do anything with these programs, because they're totally suitable to do like all kinds of stuff. Next up is free shipping on the Stream Elements stores. So if you or somebody you know has a store, maybe me, with merch on Stream Elements, you get free shipping from $50. So that's basically a t-shirt and a sweater, for example. Next up is the Seagate 2GB external hard disk. I am not sure if I'm saying the company name correctly, sorry if I don't, but I've been using their products for a while and I really love their external hard disks, and they really help with content creation because, to be honest, all these video files, they just take up so much space. Then we have the Corsair 750W power supply. If you're a gamer, 750W can help you a lot with your gaming PC. And if you're looking for an upgrade, this might be the time, because this power supply is in discount. I know if you guys have the problem that you have a lot of Ethernet cables, but you really don't have enough slots in your router or modem, you can use a switch. A network switch can help you divide one cable into multiple cables, for example, from 1 to 5 slots, which makes you able to use more LAN cables and have more things on the wired internet. So I definitely recommend picking up this internet switch that can help you get more LAN cables and more wired internet, because, you know, Wi-Fi is unreliable. If you use an XLR microphone, you need an interface or a mixer. One of the cheapest ones is the Focusrite Scarlett. This one's an interface, and it's on discount now too. I used to use this a lot. I used the double one, not the solo one, but the solo basically is a cheaper version for when you need only one mic. We used 2 mics, so that's why we had the double one. But I used to love it until we got the Rode Procaster, which is just an advanced mixer, and you know, we're really happy with it. But if you're looking for something basic, the Focusrite Scarlett is definitely something you should pick up. The mouse I use myself is in sale now as well, which is the Razer Naga Trinity mouse. Oh my god, these names are so hard to remember. Am I the only one that can't remember all of these names? But yeah, that's the mouse I'm using, and it's a sale. The cool thing about this mouse is that you have like these side things that you can click on and off, so you can have more buttons or less buttons. So if you want to play a MOBA, for example, you can have a separate MOBA piece that you can put on your mouse. You can switch the type of mouse you have really, really easily. I think you guys know by now, but I'm a huge fan of Elgato products. I'm even wearing them socks right now. That's a bit weird, but I am. And there's a lot of Elgato products that are in sale right now or gonna be in sale on Friday. Starting off with the Elgato Wave 3. I'm not using it anymore for my stream, but I used to use this. I'm using it for my other computer now, where I just do calls for sponsorships and stuff like that, or when I hang out in Discord. So I use the mic, but I don't use it for streaming anymore. I really, really love the program that comes with this microphone. It's super easy. I'm still using the program because I'm using the Wave XLR, which is like the XLR mixer from Elgato, which allows you to actually use an XLR mic. So that's what I'm using right now, and that's why I'm not using the Wave anymore. However, I really love choosing the Wave, so definitely recommended to pick that one up. And it's a sale, so it's even cheaper now. So another Elgato product is a capture card. This is the HD60S Plus. I'm using the HD60S myself, but the Plus is a newer version, which can do 4K as well. My Switch can go 4K anyway, so I'm not upgrading right now. However, this one is in sale, and if you have a PlayStation or an Xbox, 4K might be something you want to consider. I often also stream with this camera, which is the Canon M50, like I said before, and for that to work, you need a capture card, which is a Camlink. The Camlink is like a USB to HDMI, which makes it possible to put the output from this camera to your PC. To stay with the Elgato products for a little bit longer, the Elgato key lights are gonna be in sale as well. I really love them myself. I have two in my stream in front of me, and I have a key light air in the back of me as well. So I'm using three for my stream, which is kind of insane, but I really love them, and they're so easy to work with, as you can set all the color temperatures and the brightness, which makes it easy to adjust everything to your taste. One of the things, for example, that you can do is you can use your Stream Deck to adjust them or turn them on and off, which, by the way, is also kind of being sealed, the Stream Deck. If you don't have a Stream Deck yet, I definitely recommend picking one up because you can do so many things with it. Of course, you can set up macros on your keyboard and with your numpad. However, you can't really remember what they were for, and you don't use them as much when you use a Stream Deck. It's just so much easier, I swear. Like, it was a life changer. When I started streaming, they didn't have Stream Decks yet, so I had to do with the macros and with the numpad, and it was just a hassle, and I was so glad when they came out with the Stream Deck. It was just such a huge help. Then the next up is the Elgato Facecam. If you want to see more about it, I do have a video about it right here, so make sure to watch that. However, this one is in sale as well. So if you want to upgrade your camera, but you don't want to pay for an actual camera like this one, the Canon M50, or another DSLR camera, the Elgato Facecam might be something for you, as it's the best quality webcam I know, and it's pretty affordable. I swear this is going to be the last Elgato product I mention, as like I said, I just really like Elgato products. The Elgato green screen is gonna be in sale as well. I used to use it a lot. I don't use it as much anymore because I just have some cool lights and stuff in my room, and I really like to show them off. But this green screen is so nice. I used to have this flip out green screen that like these tents that you throw out and then they flip out. However, it was just a pain to get them back in every time and to hang them somewhere, as they didn't come with like anything to hang it on. And the Elgato green screen actually comes with this structure that you can just pull it out and then it's set up, which is so much easier than this flip out thing I had before. So I'm still kind of annoyed by the fact that I ever bought that flip out one, because I never use it anymore. Next up is the standing desk. This is a desk at Best Buy. I've never been at Best Buy because I'm not American and they don't really have it here. However, I saw this deal and I was like, oh, I really love my standing desk. I got an IKEA one myself, but you know, it doesn't really matter. The point of it is that you can stand up and sit down whenever you want, which is so good for your, like, you guys have no clue how hard it can be to stand for 5 hours while streaming. If you do a just chatting or a relaxer game, you can put up your desk and just have a little break like that and stand and just, you know, dance around on your spot. Or when you're editing or doing stuff behind your PC, you can get it up for like 30 minutes, an hour, and at least it will be a lot healthier for you to not sit all day. The last one has been sent in by Deceptus. They sent this link to the game Guardians of the Galaxy, which is like this Marvel game, and it's off like a lot at Walmart. So if you like that kind of game, I'll leave the link down below in the description. I believe it's like for all platforms there, so that's super, super cool. I know it's not Friday yet, and there might be a lot more deals coming, so make sure to leave them in the comments or tweet me at Tree on Twitch to let me know about these deals so we can share them with more people. I want to take this moment real quick to thank you guys for the 10,000 subscribers. That's like so huge to me. Thank you so much, guys. Like, seriously, that's insane. And I really love that I can help so many of you. And we're just gonna keep growing, so if you do know friends that are streamers and don't know of the channel yet, send them this way, because then we can help more people. Like I do in these videos where I help you to improve your stream. So let's jump into those videos. See you there!